What's going on, boys? We are back with another NHL 21 franchise mode with your Buffalo Sabres. And in this episode, we are going to be going through the off season. We're going to view the retired players. Let's sort by games played. Eric Staal with 165 games. Ryan Suter, Joe Pavelski, Blake Wheeler, Jay Bullmeister, Keith Yandel, Paul Stastny, Mikko Koivu, Zach Parise, Derek Brassard, Wayne Simmonds, Chris Letang, Bobby Ryan, Patrick Hornqvist, Johnny Boychuk, Alec Martinez. Hey, I remember that game in goal, bro. Yeah, I got you. I got you with the contract if you want. Not really, but I got you still. I've got you, Carl Alsner. Or he's somewhere. Yeah, Carl Alsner. Don't know why I showed him Cody Eakin. Michael Delzato. Kevin Miller. JT Brown. Any goalies? Any goalies retire? Fleury retired. Miller retired. Shanley. Ben Bishop retired. Mike Smith. Ben Bishop, I knew Josie. Anton Godobin, Jonathan Bernier. Yaroslav Halak. Mikko Koskinen. Oh, Michael Hutchinson. Poor Michael Hutchinson. No. Who the hell else are we going to score on? Yeah, we're gonna have to pick Federer just because his name is Federer. Honestly, what does personality even do? So he's well rounded. Okay, let's just go with readiness. He's gonna need a few years. And a quick breakdown. Stay at home defenseman. Okay. We don't really have any picks, so. They go with men. not a bad little player. Picked by Ottawa. Ooh, yeah, that guy looks good. Two-way four. Low top four. Damn it. Yeah, so if I could trade like a JT Miller for one player, it'd probably be yeah, I know we already have two goalies, but we could always use another trade asset, though. Fine trade. I'd like to find, like, a future fourth. Okay, Columbus. Dilly noted. Fourth and a seventh from Philadelphia. Yeah, we'll accept this. Yeah, let's just take a flyer on this guy. Fridge start. Boris. Woohoo! So, what I have learned about this game is those are trade assets. Those goalies are trade assets. Y'all think since we got an immediate elite starter, which ain't bad. I would love to bring back Fiddler, but yeah, he's probably not going to come back. Goalie coach. Okay, let's bring back the scouts. Like we just won the cup, man. Just come back. Come back to me. Come back. Come back. Come back. Actually, yeah, that's not bad. 90 points in 71 games. I don't care what league he's playing in. Give me some of that. Lemieux. We're hoping that Lemieux grows next year. Yeah, Everly would not be a bad little player. Tyler Myers wants an extension. Yeah, we could use that beast shot on the point. Tell you what, I'll go 1 year at... This is probably way too much for Tyler Myers. Well, bye. Yeah, that deal's nice and cheap. How does Chris Tillman want less money than you? Jesus, you greedy... You greedy man. Decided to re-sign with the team, but no. Okay. So noted, we don't have the cap space. Camilleri, who has been great. One cup, one president's trophy. So, yes, we need to find a replacement for Fiddler. Yeah, I would not mind bringing back Wood. Don't worry. He's not gone yet. Not yet, anyway. Yeah, what do we have in terms of age odd coaches? Dawson Spezza is a defensive-minded coach. No. Thing is, though, like, we really want to get up our forwards. Are you kidding me? There's no forward coaches? Wait, what? Oh, NHL. No. AHL. Austin Matthews is gone, baby. Maybe, hopefully. Yeah, let's bring in this defenseman. 3D, 19 years old. Yeah, she's... Yeah, he can be a pretty good defenseman for us. that trade value's low. I thought they nerfed the trade values. Actually, wait, I have an idea. Font. Search player. Between the ages of 4 words. Yeah, McDavid, yeah, that happened. Yeah, I'm looking for a playmaker. Yeah, we only have top 9. Yeah, we only get top 9, so. Yes, we're looking for top 6 players. Like Joshua Roy would be nice. Peters. Hey, yeah, Peters would not be bad. But he plays for Ottawa, so. See if for. He's probably like an RFA though. What is this good? Low top 6. Any low trade value guys? Nope. Because Joshua Roy is almost ready for the he's almost ready for the NHL. That's why he'd be a good one to get. But this Radish guy, yeah, he may be hard to pass up on. Especially if he's a free agent. Woo! Unrestricted too. Yes, everyone wants to re-sign. How much does Kyle got? Okay, that's actually not that bad. Oh, 40. Wait, how much money? Goal. Think we'll go down to 11.5. 11.5 for Jack. Five-year deal. Yeah, let's just go with the 8-year deal. dulling. If he wants too much, we could always wait. We'll go down to 9.5. 8-year deal worth. $6.75. Yeah, that should be good. Kyle Connor at 9. So yeah, what if Fermantha go down to 10 mil? Over 7. That's steep over 7 years. Is he an RFA? Please don't say he's an RFA. Why am I going so slow? Yeah, like he must be young. It said that he was a free agent. I don't get it. Playmaker. Oh, he's the left wing. What's his face off right now? So 75, eh. Who's that center? Everybody's with Ottawa. If he was not with Ottawa, I would try to get him. Oh, wait, no, not Lindstrom. Oops. Yeah, Miller. Boston wants him, but they're selling. Calgary. Keller, low elite potential grinder. And now we're willing to throw in. I know I literally just I just drafted him. Colorado's not a good team. Damn it. Yeah, McKinnon's still. Yeah, McKinnon's still there, so. Detroit is a buyer. Wait, is Barkov free? Montreal's a seller. So, do they have any prospects I may be interested in? Skaters. Shea Weber. No, we're not going to take on that Shea Weber contract. I mean, yeah, like, something like this could be, I guess it can be decent. But we're looking for a top six forward. He's high top nine. Montreal picks. Yeah, Montreal's pick has some value. But we need to get rid of some salary. And I think Miller's our. Yeah, he's our second highest paid player. I'd like to try to get a draft pick back for him. How often do they spend money, though? Mike Hoffman? Sean Couturier? Why do they want to get rid of him? He's not exactly on an awful deal. Yeah, but this guy is the guy that we want. We think that he has good upside. Wait, can we do a straight up swap? Yeah, I mean, yeah, like the values are pretty dang close. Can we try to smuggle in like a fifth? Wow. So we get the former number... Wait, when was he picked? Wasn't like sixth? He's picked 8th overall. Former number 8 overall pick. With alleged upside. Yeah, now we can trade JT Miller wherever we want. The Predators are selling. Yeah, they won't have a good team. Man, will they have a good team? Okay, so that's no... And they can't spend much more after. They can't get, like, a superstar free agent after. The Devils. That girl is the devil. I guess let's check, see if he's an RFA. Kev Mercer. I mean, he's close to being an NHL already. No, it looks like they don't have the rights for him. No, they don't. Typical Devils. Typical Devils, man. I will gladly take him. And they already have their goalie of the future. They have two goalies of the future. Wow. What is he taking? Third round, butterfly. Woefully insufficient. Yeah, they're gonna want something back. I'll tell you what if we give you a fourth and a future second? We'll go through. No. Do they want him? Holy crap, they do. They do want him. No joke, no scam. Watch him turn into a beast. Now. Fine, we'll up it to a second. Sure. Ottawa. No, yeah, we already got our guy, though. Oh, they don't have the player that we want. They don't really have the guys that we want. Yeah, this team's not going to be a good team. Tarasenko, 2 years left, so. They're going to have to make, like, some, like, minor signings, but. Do they have a goalie of the future? It does not. So, yes. This trade does make sense. They get their potential goalie of the future. And they get a player. And all it costs them is a first. Yeah, maybe can I get some more value back for it? Do they even have players that I want? Would even want? No, too much value. And no. Wingers, Lockhart, too much value. Yeah, I'm looking for someone that's could be on like the brink of making the team, but wow, they want to give him up. Trade has been accepted. And we freed up some cap space for us, so. Tyler Johnson's play style. Two-way. Don't know about it. I thought he'd be a playmaker. Yeah, one-year deal. Boom. To potentially be the second-line center. I'm not sorting by overall. Is this a... Nope, he's a restricted. He's an RFA. Look for the youngest players. We're just gonna scoop them up, basically. Like the Devils, like they have young talent, but like, they're just letting them walk. I'm 90% sure both those guys are from the Devils. Mama say he's the devil. Forwards. What? 19-year-old. If he had like higher than like a top 9, I would sign him. As soon as they become like 21, then no. Nope. Yeah, this is the Hippolyta Fort meeting. Yeah, and they're almost ancient already too, so. Yeah, I think I'm starting to go insane. Need to find 20 year olds. Okay, yeah, that should be good. Any goalies? Carter Hart with. Basically, we're gonna do like the same exact same thing, just with goalies. Okay, no goalie. Okay, then no potential. Yeah, that hurts. Going to accept. Damn it. I appreciate the interest. Huh? Wait, yeah, didn't we just trade for Barkov, though? Wait, if he's still there, then I want him. Yeah, I should probably offer him more, though. Oh, yeah, we only have one roster spot anyway. When you hear back on the extension. What? Why? Now, usually I would not do this, but because of circumstances, and because he actually may get good, I'm going to offer him a 2-year like bridge deal. And like, we can afford it, so. Sorelli. Once 1 year, yeah, let's go 3.5. But we got the big guys on. Or, we got the big guys on cheaper deals. Okay, so Maddox decided to go to the Rangers. So let's see if we can trade for him. Well, I know we can trade for him, but is the price right? If the price is right, then yeah, I'll do it, but if it's not, Rangers, Rangers. Oh, it was Babakov. Ooh, Theo. Theo may not be a bad one. I know that this is gonna make it so that we have to sign a backup goalie if this goes through. It's too far off the table. Picked in the second round. Wait a minute, wait, where'd that other guy go? Shane Bowers. Yeah, we can probably get. Yeah, we can actually probably do this straight up. Although we know that he works. So yeah, so we're gonna be trying out players in that spot. Since you're getting an established player, yeah, he gives a third for next year. Wow. Okay, so let's go with a fifth instead. Patrick Kane. Yeah, what if we. What kind of player is Josh Norris? He's a two-way forward. Wait, he's an RFA? Kopitar may not be a bad one to bring in for 1 year. and have to get these great value deals in return. How many players do we have under contract? Wait, did the Blues acquire anyone? Aw, damn it. Crew Grady. Oh no, they're still the same team. We're going to edit it to make this draft class somewhat decent. No, I don't play on a rookie. Most of the time. I was just trying, so like after I accidentally deleted the save, and in order to re-win the Stanley Cup, that's why you see that Kyle Connor has the most points. Okay, so it's because our roster was full. Give us a 7th for these guys. Actually, wait, can we get a 6th? Fine, give us a 7th. Do they want any of these players? They're cap dumps, damn it. I mean, they're space dumps, damn it. Like, he could be useful. This Haas guy, useless. Come on, green. Someone be green. Damn it. Yeah, I think I'd rather keep Howell anyway. Montreal wants him. Those French sissies. Let me go with a 6th. Accepted. Well, guys, well, we needed to. We had to get rid of him. I cannot let him stay on the team. We just don't have enough roster spots. Even though he's an extremely movable deal. So that this deal will take him to at least 30, hopefully, if he accepts it. Okay, that's better. They want to give us, give him back to us. All these former Sabre players, they want to give back to us. No, I would like to keep most of these guys. Every 2 seconds. No. Every 2 seconds, like, hey, do you want to do this? 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 We only had 2 overtime losses last year. Wow. Wow. Edit the lines. We have Cousins alongside of now that puts Puljuh Harvey out of his spot. What if we try this? Boom. So he's not really fitting with this coach that well. Yeah, so this line is gonna be goal scoring. No, we want like a power forward over there. Boom. Yep, and Tom McGee. Is it time to go with Thomas? May honestly be. Literally, do we have any defensive defensemen? No, we do not. Wait, I thought he was a defensive duo. Yeah. We have a deep team in the AHL. Originally, this was my plan. Johansson does fit in on the third line better. I mean, second line better. Yeah, that makes Pulley Harvey expendable. Because he's not going to get any better on the fourth line. I'm sorry, but he's not. And we did kind of stunt his growth, so I do feel a little bad. We did kind of stunt his growth. So, boom, yeah, we have plus threes all over the board. And in net, we have Samsonov and Jari. Okay, what if we tried Houghton? That would not work. Puljujarvi. Damn it, he's a bust. Can we do anything at the plus one? Yeah, we'll need a playmaker. Do we have one scratched? No, we do not. Eichel's gonna be here for a while. Now it's time to move on from Puljujarvi. He's on a very team-friendly deal. Ship him out of division. The Stars are selling, so maybe we can make a play on their first round pick. Howden's a bust, so. Yeah, we need a playmaker, which should not be too hard to find, actually, but wait, is he a defenseman? Yes. Sent us multiple players to fill a single need. We're going to say no to this deal. We would take Jesse Puljujarvi. I'm gonna try to keep all our picks for next year. That's going to be a challenge, though. Oh, man. So remember that second. We'll give you a fifth for that. sufficient. Stinjari. Wow, Igor has more trade value than Samsonov. So yeah, so he is progressing nicely. Which one? Lemieux? Yeah, let's. I mean, you gotta give up something to get something, so. Okay, so anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope y'all enjoyed. For who? Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out.